I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
It's been almost 5 years now since the murder stopped, but people have not forgotten the ruthless serial killer of Malawi's. What drove this killer to murder innocent German men with such calculated and cold-hearted brutality? Why could the authorities not stop him? We take a look into the investigation and how the murders still haunt the people of Malawi's.
Warum hörst du nicht? Du bist ein ganz verdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are going to answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, prison. But you'll never make it there. With checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy, gotowy. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Blazkowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage from its hungry wolves.
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If somebody. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. I have a train to catch.
Go on! Shoot the
Thank you.
can be overcharged, but will slowly drain to your current max health. Oh, so you have to basically half it.
Thank you.
car will return to the front.
Fire! Scheiße!
Are trying to wipe the city clean of what they call undesirables. Homosexuals, people with non-Syrian appearance, the mentally disabled, the list goes on and on. Men, women, and children are being taken from their homes, never to be seen again. No one is really safe from these mad dogs, said one anonymous citizen we talked to who managed to escape a Nazi purge raid. Escape while you can. times. I'll do all this and go get all these weapons and stuff. It'll give me double weapons, but this is not giving me double weapons. Checkpoint platform. Oh, okay, the road's blocked. Need to raise the platforms around ref through. Control room's gotta be in one of them towers. Thank you.
Thank you. Ich habe ihn von der Wand!
ladders.
Hold on! We'll go away from this place now! Come on!
Thank you. wir auf dem Tisch abstellen. Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbahnführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bobby.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut, lasst uns anfangen! Sehen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Sagen sollen, dass es Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freundin nicht.
Thank you.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. Sometimes mayhem, suffering, and death. Sometimes you just need to feel something good.
Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenwald prison. There's a hotel. It's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive.
Escaping prisoner eaten by Panzerhuden. A prisoner trying to escape Eisenwald last week found himself in the belly of the beast when he was eaten alive by one of the guard Panzerhuden. The guards tried to pull out the prisoner from the metal jaws of the Panzerhund, but the superiority of Reich technology made the rescue attempt futile. The prisoner was a convicted murderer and a bad person who will certainly not be missed by anyone. Okay.
Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
This is true of the Nazis. They're not lacking in vanity.
Curious gadget. Useless without a battery.
my God, are you kidding me? Get it. Sneak into the prison. It's distracting the guards by the prison transport parked in the street below. It's up next to a secret police headquarters. If I get in there, I could find a way into the roof transfer room. Have to stay low and make sure they don't see me. So, am I supposed to jump over there? Because he doesn't seem to be making it, and he just keeps falling. I mean, this is the only way I could think of.
Jetzt! Was geht hier vor? Jetzt hab ich dich aber!
Moscow, 1960, located near the northern part, inside the Siberian training grounds, part of the Ural Mountains, not far from Kerasi. The Death Sheet commando training camps are considered to be the toughest in the world. In a series of investigative reports, we reveal how these fierce combatants manage to live through their days in extreme cold temperatures and how it makes them the superior warriors. Okay. At 3:57 yesterday afternoon, astronaut Hans Armstark became the first man to walk on the moon. First contact with the moon's surface was made 30 minutes after Armstark and his co-pilot, Emmerich Otto, steered the lunar module to its landing spot near an area known as Glimmerball. After the landing, the two astronauts began their adventure on the moon by planting the beautiful flag of the Reich. They then started collecting soil and rock samples for further analysis back on Earth.
Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran.
Eine Minute.
Genau eine Minute, Hans. Da müssen wir aber los.
Oh Gott.
Hey, du da. Komm schon. Vorwärts. Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts. Ich zeig dir was, du faule Drecksau, du komm. Komm. Vorwärts, geh raus. Schnell vorwärts. Zeig dir was, du. Komm schon! Vorwärts! Hey du! Noch 5 Schritte! Vorwärts!
Ich
glaub, der könnte rasten! Na, links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Hans, komm schon! Lass uns gehen!
Geradeaus und dann rechts.
street for miles. I wonder if there's anything in this world worth saving. Desolation. Tyranny. Enemy of endless might. I'm wondering if I have any friends left standing. Comes down to it, and I'll fight alone. But I promise you this. Friends, if this is where they're keeping you, I will find you and set you free.
Safe room over across the rooftop, undetected. Stay off the ground.
Achtung, Gefangene für Zellblock B. Vorbereiten auf spezielle Sicherheitsprüfung. Gefangene Klasse S, Stufe Rot.
Inside, I need to see. Resistance members still fighting the Nazis, my kind of people. We have to get them out of there. Guards, something about the prisoners being held in Zellen Block B2. Main gate, probably not my best option. Need to find another way inside. Okay. Zellen Block B2.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Erziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handels. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab.
Ich lade die Klasse ein!
Befehl mir, du Feigling!
What am I supposed to do? It's biting my leg and I'm stabbing it. Dude, what in the fuck?
Thank you.
can do is stab it. That's all I got. I have a knife. That's it. There's nowhere to go. Ridiculous.
Thank you. God. Nothing, like, there's... Okay, sneak along the wall until you find the crawl space. Slide under the pipes and cut through the metal chain. So I can get under there. I just gotta get that chain. Thank you.
Huh?
Come here, you dreckfuck!
Thank you.
here somewhere.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Careful with that door!
Can you get that hatch open? There may be a way out.
Good. Besser drücken, drücken, Männer.
Good. Now climb into the vent shaft.
Sore eyes.
Blazkowicz. We are getting the fuck out of here now.
BJ, hurry up!
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Shite!
There you go.
Follow you!
useless Nazi dolts!
Thank you. running over, Blazkowicz! Blazkowicz, cut this thing open! There's a way out!
Well, no getting through here.
I can't believe you made it out of there. Here, take my hand. Reach up and grab my hand. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Headquarters is noisy feet. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the alert now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in possession? Now! Go, go, go! As long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Gently.
Please, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in the plain sight.
As
the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Furnace.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use your typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really.
All right, y'all. I think I'm going to end this stream. It is 4:30 in the morning for me. And it's Friday. I had a full day of work. Then I did a 4.5-hour GTA stream. Now I've done a 4-hour Call of Duty World War II and Wolfenstein The New Order stream. So hope you all enjoyed it. If you liked it, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you next time. All right, peace.